Направо проблемы! Скорее туда! Черт! Цель право потеряна! Повторяю, право потеряна! Обе цели захвачены противником! Мы вынуждены отступить!
Быстро!
Подходим!
Mr. Trapper, tear down this hook.
порядке.
Давай.
Я в тебя верю.
Здесь аптечка. Смотрите, аптечка.
Плохие ребята.
Вперед!
Гранада!
Минус
Is there no way to lower the sensitivity of the mouse in this game?
What?
There's no way to lower the sensitivity of the mouse.
I guess not.
It has like bare bones options.
It's really trying to limit you on how they want you to play the game.
Противник установил заряд. Нужно обезвредить его, быстрей! Заряд обезврежен. Повторяю, заряд обезврежен. Мы должны защитить ее! Отличная работа! Работа почти сделана! Заканчивайте! Thank you. Objective Alpha. Good work out there. Objectives are secure. Roster mic to the next base.
Take those fuckers down! Alright, the Bravo's ours now. Shit, we got a hostile tank. We need AT weapons to get into position. Let me hop in. Hey, I got what looks like an enemy sniper. Over. Ah, shit, bad guy's heading this way. I got eyes on him. Charged arm, stand by. Keep your eyes open for that sniper. Enemy tank in the air! Enemy infantry spotted! Now just Alright, yeah, we got that explosive charge planted. Everyone stand by. They defused our charge. Come on, people, let's go. Okay, we got that charge in place. Stand by.
How do hillbillies always get that cornfield map?
How's it going in horror land?
That's just unlucky you. Because I've got plenty of hillbillies on like Auto Havens and McMillan Estate. And they suck!
I was the last person left.
Did you survive?
No, I rage quit.
Oh.
But he kept grabbing me. But he wasn't bringing me to a hawk. So every time I escape, he just keeps charging me down. Because it's a fucking cornfield. There's nowhere to hide, nowhere to run.
Never give up hope, bro.
So the third time he grabbed me, I was like, fuck it. He was catching me even without charging his chainsaw, because I was injured, you know? Like, I was mag, but I'm still... Even injured mag is not that fast.
Over.
God damn it, every time I go to scratch my nose, another skill check pops up.
Yeah, that happens to me too. Like, I have to decide if I have to, you know.
I think we got objective Bravo.
Do I really want to scratch my nose?
Yeah.
Okay, or should I fail this the skill check?
Good job.
Good job, game. God, I love sabotaging hooks so much. Every time I sabotage like three or four hooks, and then I see that a survivor wiggled his way out, it just feels so good, bro.
Yeah.